Hey kids, how are you all? Once again, welcome back to the online maths class. Let me introduce them to you all. This is Ellie the elephant. And this is Annie the ant. Now, tell me, is Annie the ant is an insect or a bird? Yes, it is an insect. Very good. Annie the ant is an insect. Now, tell me, is Ellie the elephant is a domestic animal or a wild animal? Very good. It's a wild animal. Where do they live? Yes, they live in jungle. Now, tell me, who is big in size? See them and tell me who is big in size. Is the Annie the ant is big in size? No, then who is big in size? Yes, well done. Ellie the elephant is big in size. And Annie the ant is small in size. See this, kids? See this elephant picture? See, it has two big ears, right? And see this? This is called as trunk. They drink water with the help of this trunk. Yes. And sometimes they take bath or wash themselves with this trunk. Yes, now see this? Yes, it's a picture of ants. Ants are the most hardworking insects. Yes. Ants always work in groups. That means they work together. So kids, you also work hard like ants. Now, I'm going to show you a worksheet on critical thinking. So, stay tuned and observe carefully. So kids, this is our first worksheet. See, what is the question? Find how many circles are there and write down in the box. Then color the circles. So what is there in this picture? Yes, it's a flower in the flower pot. Very good. So what is the question, my dear kids? Find how many circles are there and write down in the box. You have to write here. You need to find the circles, how many circles are there, and you have to write in the box. Then you have to color the circles. Okay, let's see. Are you able to find the circles or not? Let me see. Where are the circles? Yes, you're absolutely right. They are the circles on the flower pot. Very good. See, here are all the circles, right? Now what we have to do is, now let's count the circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. How many circles are there? Very good, 13. Okay, here are 13 circles on the flower pot. But are you sure there are 13 circles? Are you sure you're not missing something here? I still didn't get the answer. Yes, brilliant. Here is one more circle. Yes, isn't it a big circle? Yes, it's a big circle. So now shall we count once again? Okay, Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Very good. 14. So, what number should we write here in the box? Very good. 14. 1, 4, 14. So, how many circles were there? 14. Very good. Now, color the circles. Let's color the circles. We will only color the circles. Okay, so for the big circle, I'm going to color it in violet color. Yes, so let's color it. Oh, so coloring of this circle is done. Now we're going to color these circles with brown color. I'm taking a brown color. See, it's done. Oh, you're saying that this circle is bigger in size than these circles. Yes, you're absolutely right. Very good, kids. Now, our first worksheet is done. Now, let's move to our next worksheet. That is the last worksheet. So, here what it is saying? How old are you? Color the birthday candles according to your age and write down in the box. So, what do you see here? Yes, it's a birthday cake. Yes, and on the top of it? Yes, very good. They are candles. Kids, if somebody asks you when is your birthday, then how will you reply? Yes. Don't know? Okay, let me tell you. If somebody asks you that when is your birthday, then you will reply in this way. My birthday is on, then you will say the birthday date and day like this. See, my birthday is on 31st December. When somebody asks your age, like how old are you, then how will you reply them? You will reply in this way. I am dash years old. You will say your age like this. I am 5 years old. Now let's get into our question. What was the question? See here. How old are you? Color the birthday candles according to your age and write down in the box. So, the question is, you have to color the candles according to your age and you will write down in the box. So, how old are you? I am 5 years old. So, how many candles should I color? Tell me, kids. Yes, I should color 5 candles because I am 5 years old. So, I'm going to color 5 candles. So, how many candles? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Total how many candles should I color? 5 candles. So I'm taking blue color. So I'm going to color the candles in blue color. Then I'm going to use yellow for the candle light. Yes, for the light. Now let's color it. How many candles should I color, kids? Yes, 5, because I am 5 years old. See, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Coloring of the 5 candles are done. Now which number should I write in this box? See, how many candles did I color? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, which number should I write? Very good, 5. Because I'm 5 years old, so I have colored 5 candles. So, we have written 5 in the box. Did you understand, everybody? Let me repeat, I have colored 5 candles because I am 5 years old. So, I have written here in the box 5. Yes. So, did you all understand now? What happened, kids? What? Something is missing here. What? Do you all want me to color the cake? Okay, let's do it then. See? Isn't the cake looking really cute now? Cute and yummy? Finally, our worksheet is done. So, I hope you all enjoyed today's class. And always make your learning colorful and joyful. And be always a sweet, cute little cake like this. Until then, bye-bye.